Do you know why database is needed? Or even do you know what is database? This is Krupali from KnowHow Academy. Before going ahead, let me tell you what we are going to see in this video. In this video, we are going to see why database is needed. We will see what is database. Then, why you should learn database and software which support DBMS. So let's start. Imagine a small business owner who keeps the records of his customer and his stock using traditional file system. While dealing with the traditional file system, that business owner faced lots of problems like difficulty in finding the information, difficulty in getting the backup of the data, or even data security is not there. And whatever information is there, that information can be easily damaged in traditional file system. So, to solve this problem, business owner shift from traditional file system to the Excel. Now, that business owner managing multiple sheets to store the customer as well as business stock information. When migrating from customer, he gets rid of all the problems of traditional file system in Excel. But some new problem he start facing after migration from traditional file system to Excel. Let me tell you what problem he is facing. If customer address is changed, so business owner needs to change the customer address manually in every sheet where the customer address is stored. So if owner forget to change in one sheet, it may lead to inconsistent data, and in future owner will get outdated information. The second problem is if multiple business partner is accessing the same information, so data security is not possible in Excel. So there is a problem of data security. The third problem he is facing is that the Excel cannot handle a large volume of data. So as the data volume increase, Excel is not giving a good performance. So can you tell me how this business owner problem we can solve? So let me tell you, we can solve the business owner problem using the concept of DBMS. So what is DBMS? So DBMS is a systematic way of storing, retrieval and managing the data so that we can avoid the whatever problem we are facing in Excel. Now, you may have a question, why you should learn DBMS? So let me tell you, you should learn DBMS because learning database is essential in the modern age of data. And there is a good career opportunity after learning the DBMS. Now, you may have a question, how we can learn DBMS? To learn a DBMS, you should use some database management software. In market, lots of database management software are available, like Microsoft SQL Server, MongoDB, MySQL, Oracle, so many n number of softwares are there. Thank you for choosing KnowHow Academy as your source of IT knowledge. We are always here to help you to navigate to the tech world. If you have any question, don't hesitate to reach out us. It has been a pleasure to share this information with you. Stay curious and keep learning.